El Paso is one of the safest cities in the country because of our local law enforcement and because of our federal law enforcement.
El Paso State Representative Cesar Blanco says President Trump's campaign promises are fueling the continued construction of the border barriers in El Paso.
The wall does nothing but divide us. It's very costly to the taxpayer. Many of us who live on the border know that our region is safe.
But Blanco believes there's still a lot of misunderstandings surrounding the border safety.
And I think the wall, continuation of the wall or building higher walls is a disservice to our local law enforcement here on the border who have done a phenomenal job keeping our communities safe.
Rather than continuing to push for a border wall, Blanco believes it's more beneficial and useful to focus on other border issues.
And it's hateful, and I don't think we should spend any more dollars. We should be spending more dollars on things that work, shoring up our ports of entry, creating technologies that making sure that the commerce is coming securely and safely and fast, and making sure that we're providing technologies along the border and making sure that our country is safe.